falling down again tonight. Okay, starting off with my face, I'm going to take my Revlon Nearly Naked foundation and apply it to my face. Trying to make your heart feel like a glove. What it needs. Next, I'm going to take my concealer and I'm going to apply it to the flaws that are on my face. Everybody, everybody wants to love. Everybody, everybody wants to be loved. So now I'm going to take my concealer, I'm going to use it as a primer for my eyelid. So now I'm going to start with taking this kind of bronzy looking base and I'm going to apply it to my eyelid. Darkness drains and light will come again. Swing open up your chest and let it in. Just let the love. And then I'm gonna take this color here and I'm gonna apply it on top of the base that we just applied. So now I'm gonna take this brownish color and I'm gonna apply it to my crease. Okay, so now I'm going to take this black color here and I'm going to apply it to the outer corner of my eyelid. Okay, next I'm going to take this tan color here and I'm going to apply it to my brow bone. Okay, next I'm going to take my gel eyeliner and I'm going to make a thin line on my upper lash line. So now, lastly, I'm going to take my Wet n Wild Mega Protein Mascara and apply it to my upper lash line. So you guys, this is the completed makeup look. If you like this, comment down below. Tell me your favorite outfit idea for prom. And let's go on to the hair. Okay, so we're on to the hair. And I'm going to take my two bobby pins here because I just moved my hair. And I'm going to just pin it to my hair. Just like this. Okay, then I'm going to take my piece of hair that is on this side, and I'm going to swoop it to the other side, and kind of brush it out, because I kind of pre-curled my hair, so you can see that, and I'm just going to twirl it around to make this cute curl, and I'm going to hold it there for about 5 minutes, and I will be back. So now I'm back, and I have this really, really pretty curl. Yeah, if you can see that. This is what I did for my hair, and I'm gonna go on to the accessories and the dress. Okay, so for my jewelry, I'm wearing is a pearl bracelet, as you can see, and I'm also wearing this gold and clear bracelet that I got from Charlotte Russe, and my earrings are gold bows, which I really love these. And